To this reaction is key using officially fake ID to drive to buy beer. Spend my by mom in public. But oh, she's talking mushrooms. The link to the video will be in the description below. Go and check it. So let's get into this reaction.
Oh, she's talking mushrooms.
Don't put that on YouTube. Oh no, that's not good.
I don't know. I've walked around and I haven't noticed anything missing. All the important stuff is still in place, including our play buttons back there. So it doesn't appear that anything was stolen. So I don't know what's going on. Hey everyone, it's Uncle Jay. I just needed to be in Leland's house.
Oh no, that's not good. Oh no. Oh no. Like, oh no. Oh no. Oh, that is cool. Playing for that.
I just thought of something really good to get back at Leland, Sports Illustrated from 1993. Shout out to anyone who were alive back in 93. No, I was. But I found this old Sports Illustrated.
Oh no. Oh no, this is not good. Oh no.
And, there's just nobody here right now. And,
what the? There's an angry unicorn in the back. What the? He can be really funny. he kind of peaceful when he's asleep. No trouble. Yeah, no careless. No trouble. Yeah, you know more than that. I know. It's a like, oh no. Oh no, Leland's a like, oh no, that's not good. Oh no.
Okay.
3 hours later.
Right, Chris, I'm feeling pretty confident I'm gonna have a normal day today. If you guys
have
a call me yet, I'll have a link down in the description, or you know, just click on the join button. It's a fun membership program that we can... What now? 7-Eleven. Hey, can I have a Slurpee?
You want a Slurpee?
Day. Okay, but we got a call from a guy at 7-Eleven, an employee at 7-Eleven, to go pick up a kid. He made a fake ID. I don't know. Alright, so Layla knows not to drink beer till the age of 21.
Right, that's
the law. That is
the law.
No underage drinking. So he tries to make a fake ID, guys. Tries to go to 7-Eleven, tries to pass himself off as a 21-year-old.
He's
11. You're not gonna pull anyone. Alright, so we're stuck behind this slow overload truck driver right now as we're trying to hurry and get to 7-Eleven.
Yep. You're lucky.
Lucky there.
Okay. So apparently they've got him in there somewhere?
Yeah, I guess I just gotta go in.
I can't believe you get your mask on, we can go get our kid.
Sis, I just want one normal day.
With Leland, we know what we're gonna do.
I cannot believe. Like, look at this girl. It says he was born in 1967. That makes him older than
you.
Me? Yeah.
I know. And, I mean, he's
look
a
at
veteran.
Him. What?
Not a veteran. What? Why would
this
he
is obviously
this?
Fake. Like,
oh my gosh.
That's like
oh,
from his fifth grade.
You can already tell.
And this was just taped on. I don't know. It was like glued onto the back of a gift card or something.
Anyone,
Leland.
Do not need a fake ID.
So, what are we going to do?
And I'm
he
done.
Almost bought beer.
I'm done. Get over here.
That was a
fake
ID. Obviously fake. So, should we just go home? Or get in the van?
Get over here. No, he has to finally get punished.
Well, what are you going to do?
Oh, I'm going to. You're grounded. You'll never actually do.
Yep.
Come on, get over here now.
Seriously, can we just
turn
wait
around.
And do this at home?
Bend over.
my gosh. So you guys don't want to see this. So be sure to check out Leland's awesome videos.
Yes, but
oh alright, so you're not getting McDonald's, alright? So Leland just got a spanking here in front of 7-Eleven, like in front of all these people, just pumping gas. So they got a good show, Carol.
Well,
I bet.
But my butt was.
I was gonna ground him from the Xbox. I would have ground you from, I don't know, the VO or something.
And I would have smashed your glasses.
You really would have been grounded. Alright, so, Leland, I want to know exactly what happened there at the 7-Eleven. Here, take my phone and explain what happened.
So basically what happened was, I got beer, and then I went up to the, like, front counter area where you check out stuff and stuff like that, and the person
so we're making our way home.
No, Carol, come on! Mm-hmm. Hey, come on!
Tell me that I don't disappoint him. You spank him, but then you reward him with Mickey D's.
I have seen
something. No toy.
Beated by you. Yep.
I got a close that's getting.
I just don't get life, guys. So Leland makes a fake ID, tries to buy beer at 7-Eleven, and what do? We go to freaking McDonald's. Big Mac?
And then I need a large with a Coke.
I hate it when I'm
vlog
videos. Because
I'm
like, can we go now? No one's turning left here. Hold on, we just gonna wait for the dog.
Go, go, go.
Oh, okay. Getting out of the McDonald's is such a pain in the butt. Officer, you've done that already. You're already in trouble. Alright, guys, so the moral of the story is pretty freaking obvious with this video.
Don't buy beer unless you're 21 or older.
Yep.
Yeah. And don't get a fake ID. Don't cheat the system or try to cheat the system. Just wait till you're 21. It'll be worth the wait. I never did it. Till 20, like I didn't start drinking beer until 21, and you guys can wait too, because I had to wait.
Exactly.
Yes.
Yeah, this video was a scam. We didn't make a fake ID. I did make a fake
ID. Well, it is a fake ID. Well, yeah, it really is a fake ID,
it's
but
really fake.
It's a really, really fake. Like, we purposely made it look as fake as fake can get. Right.
We didn't actually buy beer.
No, there was no beer purchase in
Leland
this video.
Never touched beer.
Leland didn't even touch it. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Remember our videos are skits. Leland didn't really buy beer. What? Oh god, fake man. How screwed up is my life that I'm the one who has to go make Leland's bed? God, he's 11. I cannot believe I'm the one who has to make his freaking bed. What the?
Oh no.
Leland! What are you doing about Sports Illustrated Swimsuit Edition magazine in your bedroom?
So I keep using officially fake ID to try to buy beer. Spanked by mom in public by all sea talking mushrooms. The link to the video will be in the description below. Go and check out and drop a like if you like. And comment down below if you want another all sea talking mushrooms reactions tomorrow. Comment down below. And subscribe if you're new, click the bell so you'll be notified when I upload. No matter. Bye.